scene is set. We are ready to go.
Well, down the years have been some fabulous Brazilian playmakers, but Jalminha is certainly a part of that company.
He is a player with a vivid imagination, a wonderful creative brain, and a real boldness to try the outrageous.
Just try stuff.
Audacity is normal for him.
And he's escaped his man! And it's a goal! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Really solid football. What a pass and what a way to round it off. Great goal.
No... Quarter of an hour played. Where is the defence?
And he's been judged offside.
Look, Peter, this just needs a little fine-tuning, and obviously fast.
Plays it back.
Oh, good interception.
Intercepts the throw. That's well read.
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Deftly done. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Corner given.
Swung over into the middle.
Keeper has beaten it away. Awarded another corner. Hoisted towards the area. It's in! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Oh, what a header. The keeper had no chance in stopping that.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Just 5 minutes left until the break. Big chance here! And it's a goal! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
They've managed to get it away. So we reach the halfway point.
Well, they're just not using the full space available on this pitch. They need somebody in midfield who can get on the ball and bring in the wide men. They need a passer. They need somebody who's going to create more for them.
Lead by three in a game all about goals. It's so easy on the eye and promises more of the same. After the break.
building still and now have just 45 minutes to put it right.
Schlupp. He's still got it, needs help.
He's put it wide. He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Schlupp.
He's left his man, so who's he picking out? Into the middle.
To Nice.
Has it in a wide position, so what next? It's on a plate.
That has faded wide. I just don't think he's having the best of days by his standards, and that shot summed him up today.
So it is a double substitution.
I think he's become frustrated with his teammates for not getting the ball up to him, so he's been forced to go deep, and that's led to the bench.
Just a quarter of an hour to play. Good interception. He's left his man. A potential goal of the season contender, if only. And out to safety. He's playing out on the wing now. Shooting chance! That's one way to make your presence felt.
Well, that was worth the effort, but it could have gone anywhere.
Plays it back. Ah, that's a super piece of goalkeeping. Chorlinton. It's on a plate. He's kept it out. Now that was quite some save. Oh, the whistle's gone. What's he given?
Referee points to the spot. Penalty given. He doesn't seem to be injured. He should be back up again soon.
Presented with a golden opportunity here. Brilliant!
He just didn't let his nerves get to him. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
Oh, high quality goal, lovely first touch,